energy, everything just goes away. It's really fun.
I feel like really happy, like I can just be myself, and it's just really fun to do. And I can like show myself off to everyone and stuff, and like what skills I have at dance.
I have more confidence than I have on stage. You can express yourself in a different way.
I can do anything, and it doesn't matter if I do it wrong. I can just try.
Because I'm just enjoying it so much. I'm enjoying my character, I'm enjoying the friends I'm making, I'm enjoying it all.
I think they're probably some of my closest friends I have at dance.
Yeah,
it's definitely. Like a second family.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Even if you've only known them for a few minutes, it's just like you get each other because we're all brought together with the dance.
Different ages, different people, it's kind of just like a big family.
Doing it through exams is just such a nice break from the pressures of everything.
It's a really good way to come and like release energy without just sitting by yourself.